Excuse me. Well, let's push him through. Well, there we go. Got the holes punched in. Time to start stitching it up. I hope. Gonna use this stuff this time. This is just a waxed thread from my stitching awl. Now, use this curved needle. Get right there. Straight. There we go. Perfect. Throw these back in. Nice little piece of rubber. Do this. Through. I'll get this stitched and somewhat, well, and I'll come back. So much for using two needles. I just snapped off this cheap one. Throw it in the garbage. Start over again. Joy. See? Still on there even. Can't find good needles anywhere. Anywhere at all. Oh well. My original plan. Pull this out. Feel like that. And just use one needle, I guess. Or try to. Well, it's going to be a little bit more difficult now. That's all right, though. Always up for a challenge. Gotta poke these holes a little better. Not showing through the other end. All this is a pin from a fire extinguisher. But I just filed it down to a point. Works really good for this. Really good. And it's turning out pretty good so far. Only don't break this needle. I don't got too many more to choose from. And to get good needles through eBay is nuts. Especially out of the States. Exchange rate is killer. Okay, I'll get one wrap, then I'll come back. One complete pass. Now to go back through. Then we'll try it all the way around now. Just to tie off loose ends inside and cut my string. No. Now let's see. Will it go on? Good enough. No, it does exactly what I need it to do. Protect me from butchering my hand. Sweet. Now I'll dress up the ends. Dress these edges up. Got a little nasty there. Oh well. Oops. Little bit nasty, but oh well. Thank you. move over to this wheel. Stanky. There we go. That just burnished. Perfect. And there we go. Got me cover on it.